All right, Will, thanks so much. New this morning, a shooting at a Dollar General store in Huntsville. Whoever pulled the trigger is still on the run. It happened at this store on the corner of Nance and Capshaw Roads about 10 o'clock last night. The manager told WAAY 31 a bullet came right through the door while a worker mopped up the floor nearby. The bullet even bounced off the checkout counter. Miraculously, nobody was hurt. Police didn't say anything about a possible suspect.